Hello everyone, and welcome to another GPU benchmarking video. In today's video, we are going to benchmark the NVIDIA's GeForce RTX 2060 GPU. This 1440p gaming GPU launched back in 2019, but in 2024, can this do 1080p gaming at high graphics settings? The GeForce RTX 2060 is a performance segment graphics card by NVIDIA, launched on January 7, 2019. Built on the 12nm process, and based on the TU106 graphics processor, the card supports DirectX 12 Ultimate. This ensures that all modern games will run on GeForce RTX 2060. Additionally, the DirectX 12 Ultimate capability guarantees support for hardware ray tracing, variable rate shading, and more in upcoming video games. The RTX 2060 from Zotac is built in a compact 21cm long, 12cm tall board design to ensure compatibility with even the most tightly packed PC cases, even if not SFF friendly. A compact 18cm long PCB is mated with a custom-designed twin-fan cooling solution. The card draws power from a single 8-pin PCIe power connector. NVIDIA carved the RTX 2060 out from the same silicon as the RTX 2070, the 12nm Turing TU106. This means you very much do get RT cores and Tensor cores to enjoy real-time ray-traced gaming with this card, particularly with RTX-enabled and NVIDIA's ambitious new image quality innovation, DLSS. The RTX 2060 is equipped with 1920 CUDA cores, which is a huge step up from the GTX 1066GB, 1280, spread across 30 out of 36 streaming multiprocessors on the TU106. You hence get 30 RT cores and 240 Tensor cores. NVIDIA narrowed the memory bus width of this chip down to 192-bit and equipped it with 6GB of GDDR6 memory clocked at 14 gigabits per second, resulting in 336GB per second of memory bandwidth, roughly on par with that of a GTX 980T. NVIDIA in its CES 2019 unveil of this card focused on this card's 1440p performance, which roughly gave us an idea of what the company wanted this card to do. It wanted to bring about 1440p RTX on gaming as the new mainstream option, and wants people to step up from 1080p. So let's move ahead and see what performance we can get in some new games. All the games that are tested in this video are launched in late 2023 and early 2024, and also some older games that got latest update in recent or still getting new updates, like Warzone, Fortnite, Cyberpunk 2077, and more.
Come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop?
Bad news. The containment unit is crashed, but the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the light?
Rogue! How dare you show your face? Guard! Over here!
غرب إفريقيا لا تشكل.
أتعرف ما أكبر؟
Time to vanish.
Not hiding from me.
That's the fugitive. Charles, get the dog.
Movement!
Watch for
throw
movement.
A grenade! Throw a tear gas! Eyes up! Moving! Movement! Frag out! Using tear gas!
Gas dropping in route!
Trip. Stay alive to keep your squad in the fight. Your team leader. Set a drop point for your squad, soldier. Gas is approaching on your position. Move to the safe zone.
People speak from the end of the
grenade! Stun grenade out!
Enemies dropping into the AO. Enemy soldier incoming.
Telling you, Drew, need that chrome like yesterday.
Commencing patrol.
Gotta go. A daddy cookie.
Enemy turret ahead.
Feeling much better. Gotta go.
This point is mine.
Much better. Disrupting. que irme.
The big splash! Watch closely, folks! They're ready!
Welcome to Power Shift, the game that turns a platform into a moving battleground.
Our teams must command the platform to reach their own base for the win. The closer they get, the richer they become. The king. We have new owners in the big splash. They've started their run. Are stirring up the waters.
Thank you. Watch out! No!
You okay?
I'm working on it!
Thought I lost you there! Can't get rid of me that easy! Time for Genki to work his magic! Genki, you there?
Dude!
I know, man! But listen! We need a big water source by Wall Street! This is getting out of hand! Pete! What happened?
I ended up outside! Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof! That water tank's our only shot!
Break out the new toys!
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
Whoa! The web wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet! Marco's at Pier 4 Beach!
What happens if he gets all that sand?
So with that, we have come to the end of this video. Now let's talk about the conclusion. In today's video, we have tested total of 14 games, and RTX 2060 was able to handle them perfectly without any major performance issue. But as an RTX GPU, you want get playable experience if you turn on ray tracing settings in latest games. And this is why we ignored it in today's video, as it is now requires less quality graphics to achieve 60 frames per second. Now, it is not possible to do ray tracing with playable frames, but still this is a good GPU that can last you some more years if you want to do 1080p low to mid or even high graphics settings in some games with very playable experience. So that's it for this video. If you liked this video, so please hit the like button and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. If you have any question or suggestion, then you can write to us in comment box. We will back with another exciting video. Until then, goodbye and happy gaming.